where all dreams come true. You searched for control, a way to pull through. When you were in love, you left him in tears to smother your furies and banish your fears. But in darkness they came. Through stormy black seas they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? And now that you're home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. To these gods you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats your heart. You fought for love unspoiled by your darkness within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So we must carry his vessel to bring him back home.
Once again, hell is reaching deep inside of her. Stormy seas and lost souls.
Who is it?
She's dreamt of this before.
It's coming.
Is it?
They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye.
Help us!
But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake? And we only see what our inner eye creates for us. Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares.
Get up.
Maybe that's why people fear seeing the world through our eyes.
Yes, she's scared.
Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.